Yo, what's up, besties? How you guys doing? I hope you guys are having a wonderful Friday, Saturday, start to your weekend, right? Right? Let me be real with you. Come close. Come close. Come close. Ooh, okay. That's too close. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Early in the morning, I tried to stay up, but my old ass couldn't do it. Okay? And I apologize. I apologize. Early in the morning, we had a special clip drop from AT's Imagine Dragons Warriors performance video. Now, I love Warriors, first off, okay? I'm a huge League of Legends fan. I'm a huge League of Legends fan. And I remember when this song, when they came out with this song for Worlds, okay? This song was amazing. I loved it so much. I thought it was the coolest thing ever because we got this song with like an animated video, right? I thought it was the dopest thing ever, right? Loved it, okay? Now, again, early morning, couldn't stay up because I'm old. Our boys decided they wanted to do something special, right? And so yeah, we're gonna go ahead and check it out right now because the thumbnail, mind you, the thumbnail, I don't even want to talk about the thumbnail. Like, sheesh. Okay, I'm not even gonna waste any more time. Let's go and jump right into it. Come along for the ride. If you haven't done so yet, make sure you click the link in the description below. Take you directly to this video, their video right here. And you know what to do when you get there. Show ATs nothing but love. Show them all the love because they deserve it. And also, I hope you guys are ready for December. I hope y'all ready because I am. I can't wait. I'm so excited. Okay, see, like, yeah, they can't start us off like this. I can't be started like this. Like, come on. I need like a warm-up. I'm a dip my toe in the pool kind of guy. Okay? I'm not a dive jump right in off the rip. You can't do this to me. Okay, I gotta get my back game on point better. Like, come on, man.
As a child, you would wait.
Oh, no shot, dude. No shot. This opening. San, San.
As a child, you would wait and watch from far away. But you always knew that you'd be the one to work while they all play. And you'd let.
That little, and then the blur that we get, kind of like you're lost, right? You're lost in the crowd type of thing. Oh,
the work while they
I
all
love this little like.
play, you lay awake at night and scheme of all the things that you would change, but it was just a dream.
Ooh. Telling you right now, I'd go to war with San. I'd go to war for San with San. I'm standing right next to my boy right here. You come. Ah! Don, you cannot hit me with that. You cannot hit me with the steel face, the grit, the and then hit me with the cutest, most adorable smile ever. Come on, my boy. Like, come on. And then the smile, cute smile. Right? Yeah, see, like, you can't do that. Ooh. Oh. Oh shit. shit. I don't mean to say bad words, and I do apologize, YouTube, but damn. I apologize. I cuss when I get excited. That was the baddest fucking thing I have ever seen. The emotions that I just got from that 5 second just...
This right...
Yo, I'm sorry. I'm going back. Listen, first off, shout out to the artist that did the artwork on our boy, right? I love wolves, right? Growing up, I had two of them wolf dogs, when I lived in Oregon, right? And we rescued them, and they were two of my best friends, right? Like, they literally were like my brothers, right? And so I love wolves. And first, that chess piece that he has right there with warriors underneath it, oh my god. And then we get the insane just like guitar solo going on, right? And our boy and the crew, shout out to the dancers too, because that whole dance number, that whole thing right there was so clean, so crisp, and just so powerful. It was so nice. I gotta watch it twice. Like, dude. Get it, my boy. I love that part. Okay, before we get to the next scene, I'm sorry, this might be a long video. The camera play on this whole shot, throughout this whole video, has been insane. ATEEZ has this unique, beautiful way of using a camera to tell a different story, right? Like, to help extend your visual pleasure, your visual story intake that you're getting, right? And it's the simplest, subtlest things that just blow my mind. Just a little flick with the camera, or a little like kind of like just a jolt, a swipe, you know, and then you go and clean it up in production, but it just adds this crazy feature, and then we have the jump cuts where he zoomed in on him, and then it's cut out to where it's a wide angle, you know. Dude, I'm telling you, ATEEZ don't play around. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, my boy. Mmm. Damn. No shot. This no shot. Ah, Son. I say this every video almost, but thank you. Thank you so much for the love that I get when I watch and hear your guys' just works of art. Ah, that dance paired with Warriors. Oh my God, stunning. I can't get it out of my head. I just cannot get it out of my head. I really can't. And then Son hit me with this. And now I'm just like, whoo-wee. Man. Beautiful. Beautiful. All around. Tens, baby. All around. And, you know, Son, come on, my boy. Come on. Come on. Come on. You got to help me out here. You got to tell me the secret. I'm trying to get like you, my dude. Come on, man. All right, that's going to be it for me. I've talked way too damn much on this video. But yeah, I hope you guys have a wonderful rest. I can't even, Sonda screwed me up. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful rest of your day, your weekend. Be safe. Drink plenty of water. Y'all take it easy. I love you. Peace.